welcome back to my channel. Today, we will be building the LEGO Marvel Superhero set, Beware the Vulture. This is set number 76083 and is a 375-piece kit. This set has four minifigures. We got the Shocker, Vulture, Iron Man, and Spider-Man. Down the front, you can see a little truck, and then Vulture has his signature wings, and we have Spider-Man and Iron Man fighting them as they are driving down the road. On the top of the box, we can see the four minifigures together. It looks like Spider-Man has caught the Vulture and the Shocker, and Iron Man is helping him out. This is the actual size of the minifigure inside. On the back of the box, we can see the Vulture in more detail. We can also see Iron Man from a different angle and kind of the back of the truck as well. This set looks like it has some pretty cool decals for the truck, such as the spiderweb marks and the scratches. I'm excited to open it up and get in and start building this kit.
everybody, that wraps up today's speed build on the LEGO Marvel Superhero set number 76083, Beware the Vulture. This was from the LEGO Spider-Man Homecoming film, and the details on the set look exactly like the movie, if I must say. The Vulture's jetpack is really big and in charge, just like the movie, and he's wearing his leather jacket. Spider-Man and Iron Man are also very detailed and look just like they did in the 2017 film. The Shocker looks pretty good for his character. I like the big hand attachments that wears his alien tech. Overall, this was a really fun build, and it will fit in great with my existing Marvel Superheroes collection. Well, thanks for joining us today, and if you liked the video, please hit that thumbs up button. Also, remember hit that notification bell for brand new speed build videos. Thanks!